Alright, everyone. Welcome back to some more Shantae. We are now at the shop, so we gotta find out, you know, what I wanna do with this, yeah. Much everything I wanted to buy. Let's see else. Okay. Triple shot. Scimitar. I got both the zombie hamster and the iron slab. Woohoo! No, apparently not. You're just in time. I hope it. Whoa. Risky. Interesting. How I just powered her up. Oh no. Well then.
You're much too weak. You never stood a chance. How pathetic.
Yeah, serious. Are we doing this? Because I'm down for this. Interesting.
What happened?
Hold on.
Where am I?
Aw, yeah! Hello, Baron. I love his hat. Here you go. Nice. I don't want to go in here. Okay. Bathhouse, wait a minute. Alright, so we got risky scribbling, cuffling, pendant. No, I'm not ready yet. Uh-oh. Okay, so I didn't have a move. After we go ahead and complete everything, we're gonna close that up a little bit. Yeah, achievement! Oh, it refills health and magic. Okay. I think I know where we get the last piece, too. Alright, Mega Wrench. Let's see what you got for us today. We'll be going to the Hypno Baron's castle. Because we have an awesome poster. Which is unfortunate because I have to find my way around. Nice, now we've got a squid poster. Load, 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 load! Yeah. Finders Keepers achievement. No idea.
It's time to stop Risky Boots once and for all.
Hell yeah, let's go. Look, all that collectathon shit really worked out in the end, actually. Great. Alright, in the next episode, we'll be taking out Risky's hideout. See you then.